in breaking news, the crisis engulfing the Melbourne Football Club has deepened. Under siege, CEO Cameron Schwab falling on his sword in the wake of a disastrous start to the season. Reporter Roger Aldridge joins us live now from the Demons headquarters at the MCG. So Roger, take us through this afternoon's dramatic developments.
Mel, President Don McLeody met with Cameron Schwab this afternoon. They had what has been described as a full and frank discussion where McLeody asked Schwab to resign in the best interests of the Melbourne Football Club. Thus, Schwab, who still has around 2.5 years to run on his current 3-year contract, fell on his sword despite his view that he was in fact the best man for the job.
I know that the difficulties that the club faces now. I can say that, you know, from my own perspective, I was certainly up for the fight. I wasn't going to back away at all from where the club sits at the moment. By me stepping aside the way that I've chosen to, following our discussions, it now gives the club the opportunity to move forward.
Now, given Schwab resigned rather than be sacked, the Demons do avoid another hefty payout which they can ill afford, and it does also open the door for the AFL to put its own person in place at the top of the Melbourne Football Club just a day after league boss Andrew Demetriou offered the AFL's assistance. Mel, repeating the news, under duress, Cameron Schwab has resigned as chief executive of the Melbourne Football Club.
Thanks, Roger. More on tonight's Sport 10's Roger Aldridge there at the MCG.